Hey guys, welcome back to the Oilers Fanatic. It was a fairly quiet draft weekend for the Oilers in terms of adding to the current roster. If the Toronto Maple Leafs were willing to take a 6th or 7th round pick, a trade for Zach Hyman's rights would have gone down, but it sounds like the Oilers will just wait and sign him on Wednesday. The Oilers did make a signing though, bringing back Mike Smith on a 2-year, $4.4 million deal. So let's take a look at the week ahead. The current buyout period ends on Tuesday, July 27th at 5 p.m. Eastern, so I would expect to see an announcement tomorrow for either James Neal or Mikko Koskinen getting bought out. I prefer to see a Mikko Koskinen buyout. It gives the Oilers an immediate $3 million in savings, which could hopefully pay the full salary, or at least the majority of the salary, of his replacement, and there would only be one additional season of dead cap space at $1.5 million. But it's expected that the buyout will be used on James Neal. Neal's buyout gives the Oilers $3.8 million in savings for the next 2 years, but then has two additional years of $1.9 million in dead cap space. I guess another way to look at it is, if you use the buyout on Koskinen, you have to use the money on finding his replacement, unless you go with a Mike Smith-Alex Stalock tandem. If you buy out James Neal, the savings can be used anywhere in the lineup. We could also see Tyson Barrie re-sign with the Oilers, or a Darnell Nurse extension. If Barrie is back, I hope it's on a max 4-year deal at $5 million or less. For Nurse, I'm hoping for an 8-year extension at $7.5 million. Could we see a trade this week? Zach Kassian has been heavily rumored to be on the move. Oilers buyout candidates James Neal and Mikko Koskinen could also be dealt, with the team acquiring them possibly buying out their contract. David Pignota of the fourth period revealed today that the Oilers do have interest in Darcy Kemper out of Arizona, and the Coyotes are willing to retain salary. The Coyotes would also retain salary to move out Phil Kessel. If there was a way for the Oilers to add Kessel and Kemper, that would be seen as a huge win for Ken Holland and may get him out of the doghouse with some Oilers fans, at least temporarily. The Oilers have plenty of holes to fill, so there are a lot of possibilities as to whom they could bring in. The other big day this week is obviously Wednesday, July 28th, as free agency opens at 12 p.m. Eastern. Who will the Oilers add that day? We can expect Zach Hyman on a 7-year contract at $5.5 million. I wouldn't be surprised to see a cheaper defenseman like Travis Hamonic brought in. My hope is we see a goalie signed if a trade isn't consummated before then. Possibly Peter Mrazek, or maybe Linus Allmark, although we've heard no talk of the Oilers being connected to Allmark. There should be a lot of rumors and speculation this week. I'll keep you guys updated as news comes in. That's all for today, guys. What do you want to see happen this week? Sound off in the comments below. Enjoying the videos? Please like and subscribe for all the latest Oilers content. You've been listening to The Fanatic. Thanks for being a fan.